All right, here we are, and here's the car.
I got ran over when I was playing with it.
Here's an old buggy body I have. Here's my car. I'm going to attempt to fix the shock tower as well, but we'll see how that goes. Pretty sure I don't have any more spare parts than this, so. I'm going to videotape it. We're going to see how this all goes.
Alright, so we're going to do this pretty much as quickly as I can here. I already took the little shocks off. Here's the fully adjustable shocks that I need. So obviously I need to get those extra screws now. I'm going to have tons of them. As you can see, it broke the shock top. The one wrench that I need. Obviously, when you throw your wrenches in the bag, make sure you know where they landed. Because if not, you'll miss it a couple of times. Nope, sugar. So, this is basically the new RC project. Sorry, I got a little mashed. I think it'll still run good. The other tire's a little fucked up. So, go ahead and get these parts off. I don't know about fixing that tire. Basically, what I'm doing is rebuilding the rear end since it got ran over by an actual car. We're going to see how long this takes. Hopefully, I don't run out of storage space. I don't know when the video is going to cut off, by the way. So just a quick little heads up there where it cuts off on you and you don't know why. Thank you. way, this is an old model B4. Because I'm not talking to y'all very much. I've had it for quite some time now. At least 10 years. Somewhere in order 15 or something like that. We're going to see if we can't revive it. Always best to stay as organized as you can when dealing with this stuff. If you catch me. I take it the rear end's never been cleaned out, ever. Quite a bit of grass and stuff in there, so I'm going to go ahead and set the compressor up. Take this old motor out. I think this is a 27 turn, brushed. Obviously there's old two wires, no more than that. I'm going to go ahead and get this differential cleaned up and put it on the car. See you in a minute.